Instinct.
Oh yeah, hey, how's it going everybody? It's yours truly, the Trigger Trey here from the good old Killer Instinct Squad. Today we're playing some more of that Pokemon Violet, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Let's do this. Today we're doing the Levincia Gym. I got that marked on the map. Let's head there. There's always time for a little practice. There's nothing wrong with leveling up in this game. Oh, that didn't do very much. That definitely didn't do very much. That was a nice move. Mine was even nicer. Yes, sir. Kick his ass. I was trying to keep this walkthrough as PG as possible, but I don't think that's happening. I'm not interested in catching any Pokemon. I've explained in the earlier video that there's certain ones I want to get, which is later on in the game. You'll see why. I'm gonna go to sleep. I knew it. Let's go into that bag. Awakening. Oh no, now I'm a potato. Trying to turn into Stephen Hawking with that disable. Oh yeah, defeated the cook. Talk to the league rep. 2 out of 5 trainers. Damn it. Let's see if we can find 3 more trainers. That's one I want. That's one of the Pokemon I want right there. Thank you. Okay, he's weak enough. Start a Pokeball. There we go. No nickname. Who in my party gotta go? Ghastly. What is this? Oh, one of these bases. I must be close to one. It is a director in disguise. You don't need a spoiler to tell you that. I haven't been to school in over a year. Obviously, you are Director Clive. I'm not doing this one. Looking for the Pokemon trainers. I say screw him and just heal up. There's one of them. Oh, level 23. Burn your ass. Like that. Keep current Pokemon. going to incinerate. And incinerate. Damn. I'm getting my ass kicked over here. Shit. Might use a revive and bring my main back. That's the sound I make when I boss one. Yeah, switch Pokemon. Looks somewhat effective to me. Yeah, feel that burn. Took him out. Oh yeah, defeated that ass. Where I'm going is right over there. There's one right there. That is a different area. Well, since we're here, might as well battle him. Yeah. bam. That sucks. Put your ass to sleep. Hopefully I can still do this. Yes, sir. Let's hit that Pokemon Center. Let's see if that... Yeah, it didn't count. Yeah, it was a different area. We'll find those other trainers. It's just best to get them out the way so you can level up and get the reward. Usually there's trainers out in the open over here. Shit. Damn it, who did I hit? Nope, no trainers. mean, that's the base I was just at. Okay. We'll find them other two trainers later. We're, what, 20 minutes in the video? Where we're heading is over here. Well, I forgot those Pokemon in the water. There's a trainer right there, but might as well. We're already here. Yeah, take that. You can get much health back. Keep current Pokemon. Sand attack. Is that a 2D bird in the background? Wait, that's still effective? Gotta use this bad boy. A super potion. Damn, I got stomped. Shit. Looks like we got ourselves a nice little battle. I'd rather heal up. There's a chance I'll wake up next round. Nope. Gonna use an awakening. that just took me out of the game. One awakening left. Super potion. Let me go to a Pokemon Center and heal up first. Okay, 2 out of 6. Alright, we're not doing that anymore. I think we leveled up enough for this gym. We're 30 minutes into the video, we're just now getting to the gym. Let's have a pre-gym battle. Let's do this. Okay, I see how it is. Goodbye. No, I'll keep my current one. One hit a quitter, baby. No. I'll keep the current one. That's a win, fair and square. Yes, sir. I think I'll do my own bite. Bye-bye. Took that ass out. Alrighty, so I took a little break, but I'm back. Let's get this gym battle over with. Iono is the gym leader here. Thank you. Alright, gym test. The gym leader, I'm gonna go with that option. Got to stay hydrated. Holy crap, the chroma key. Y'all got my green screen up. But because my monster can is green, it's got this little cool chroma effect. Yeah, you can tell that he's Clive. Okay, so I gotta find him 3 times and participate in 2 battles. I already see him. Site. Okay. Nah. If I move to a lower HP, I don't like it. To a hide and seek. I already see him. Another Pokemon battle. was a very effective move. Flaffy saved itself by a little bit of health. Yep, I knew it. I'm paralyzed. Okay, gotta find this dude one last time. Okay, this one's a little bit hard. It's different from when I played Scarlet. Okay, now I remember. Pass the gym test. We have a paralyzed heal. Heal up. Yes, I am. When I was playing Scarlet, this bitch whooped my ass like 5 times in a row. Hopefully, we can do it first time. Alrighty. This ain't gonna be an easy gym battle. Okay, let's get straight into it. Okay. I'm not gonna territorialize just yet. The first Pokemon I can take out easily is the last three that she has. I'm gonna switch up. Damn. I need a potion. Oh, I should have known that was gonna happen. It's an electric Pokemon that does water attacks. That's why I'm not using my main. Keep using this attack. Yeah, make an attack drop. No, we don't want to do that just yet. No, no switching Pokemon. I might use a potion at some point. There we go. Just one more attack. If I don't screw this up. Okay, you can do a little turret then. My turn. I can do that too. There we go. I hate that move, Hicks. Let me get a potion. Damn. Just a little bit of health. Oh no. I'm confused. Damn it. Come on, it's just a little bit of health. There we go. After a couple of days, I finally beat her. That's why I went through like three shirt changes. I had to edit out all the times I lost. Oh yeah, let me get that gym badge. Oh yeah, got a nice TM. Man, what do you want? Yeah, I want to become champion. Well, yeah, we'll meet down the line. Alrighty, this is the Trick or Treat here from the good old Killer Instinct Squad. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Thanks for watching. Please make sure you thumbs up, comment, subscribe, and we'll be seeing you in the future on some more epic gaming adventures. Peace.